What is it that's holding most CPA firms back from doing what they know they need to do?
The biggest obstacle, I think, is what's been the way CPAs have traditionally practiced, is which we're constantly focused on the deadline. We have to get through the next deadline. We've got to meet that deadline, and then, of course, the very next month there's another set of deadlines. And sometimes you get so caught up in dealing with making sure you get everything out on time that it's more difficult to think about what can you do for the future, how can you be more productive. The other thing that I think holds some CPA firms back is a lot of times they focus on the cost of adopting or the cost of making these moves rather than the value, rather than the productivity, rather than what they will get out of making the move. The cost is usually the least part of the equation. You really have to think about the training that's going to be involved and then what's going to happen to you at the other end of it. And it's like anything else in life. You have to make an investment to get the reward, and some people just aren't willing to make the investment.